I think there's a number of reasons. One is that none of us want to get sick. And influenza comes to us every year in the fall and can make people a little ill for a few days, a lot ill, even end up in hospital. And especially among our elders and people with compromised immune systems, there's a risk of death. And influenza kills thousands of people in North America every year. The flu vaccine has an opportunity to keep us from getting that infection and to keep us from spreading it to other people. And in the circumstances of COVID, it helps keep our lungs healthy and our bodies healthy, so we're better able to fight off the COVID infection if we come across it. The flu shot is safe. We test the shot quite extensively for effectiveness and for safety. Some individuals have a very brief reaction, just like you do as a child when you get an immunization. Basically, it means your body's doing what it's supposed to do when you're immunized, and that is to mount an immune response to whatever you're being given. Most flu vaccines are dead virus, basically. So it's not active virus. The immunization is not going to make you sick of the flu, but you may feel a little bit crummy for 24, 48 hours. Some people even get a slight fever, but it's not influenza. Everyone should get the flu shot. We focus our attention on elders, those at risk, small children, but every one of us has people in our lives with whom we don't want to share a serious infection. Many of us are out and about all the time at work. We don't want our colleagues to get ill. We don't want to get it from our colleagues. It's really important that when this immunization becomes available, that you talk to your pharmacist, talk to your doctor, talk to your workplace, and see if the immunization is readily available and accessible for you. It's free, and everybody should take that opportunity. We're very lucky because Indigenous people have the cost of the flu shot covered by First Nations benefits, and that especially in circumstances where a lot of people live together in the same place, small communities that are together all the time, the chances of spreading an infection in those circumstances is very high. We also know that our population have higher rates of chronic diseases and sometimes are immune suppressed. And therefore, it's very, very important that a flu vaccine helps them and keeps them from getting sick. The two are not the same virus. The influenza vaccine is very specific for an influenza virus particle. And it will not protect you against COVID. But as I stated earlier, if you are sick with influenza, you may be more vulnerable to COVID. And we want to keep you as healthy as possible all the time, but especially in the context of the pandemic. We are hoping that within the next year, we will have an active COVID immunization as well. But in the meantime, we want to stay as healthy as we possibly can. The flu shot is just a tool in our toolkit about being well. It's safe, it's effective, and it's readily available, especially to First Nations people. That, along with washing your hands, keeping your distance, wearing a mask when you can't keep your distance, not going to work when you're sick, those are all things that we can all do to keep everybody well.